Hi guys, David McSweeney here with Ahrefs. Today I'm going to show you how to use Ahrefs to find low quality links pointed to your website and how to create a disavow file for uploading to Google. So we're going to start off in our Ahrefs dashboard, and the first thing you're going to need to do if you haven't done it already is just add your site into your dashboard. So you can just do that by clicking add a website. In this case though, I've already added the domain, which is top 5 SEO. And the reason I'm going to use top 5 SEO is that a couple of years ago, I was subject to a negative SEO attack. So I know there's lots of low quality links pointing to the site. So once it's added, we'll pop it into the search bar and click explore, which will take us to the overview page for the domain. There's a few processes we're going to run through here, but the first one is simply just to use the referring domains report under backlink profile, which will give us a list of all domains that are currently pointing to the website. Now, by default, this is going to be ordered by domain rating with the most powerful sites at the top. So we can see a DR94, an 85, etc. But as we're looking for low quality links, what we're going to do is just click on DR to flip that round and get the lowest quality sites at the top. And then we're just going to work our way down the list looking for anything that looks low quality or suspicious. You'll be looking out for domains you don't recognize here, or perhaps foreign language sites or .xyz domains. They can be pretty dodgy. Not every time, but certainly worth looking at. Chinese domains can be quite bad for spam, so that's something else you want to check. I'll take a look at a couple of these here. Once you find something you don't like, you can just click here to show backlinks. And we can see the anchor text there is Link Emperor Review. You'll note it's scored out because I've since 404'd that page, but I'll definitely want to disavow it. To check the actual sites themselves, just simply click on the link here, and that'll open up in a new tab. And we can see that this is just low quality spun content with a link back to my site. So that's definitely one I want to get rid of. So what I want to do is check the box here to the left, move on to the next one, and we can see it's the same anchors, Link Emperor results, Link Emperor, etc. So I can just click the box again. Now you want to work your way through all these domains, but I won't bother doing that just now because it'll take some time. I'll just scroll back up and we can see we've now got the option to disavow domains. So I'll click that. And I'll show you what will happen next there in a second, but for the moment I'll show you another couple of useful reports you can run. If perhaps you might have had an SEO company working for you, maybe they've been a bit aggressive with their anchor text, giving you too many keyword-rich links, and you might have received a penalty because of that. So a good thing to do is check your anchors. So that shows you the anchor text of all links pointing to your site. And if I click on that report, we can see that right at the top, I've got these Link Emperor results, Link Emperor review, etc. And there's lots of referring domains with those anchors. So I click on details and then referring domains. I can see the referring domains themselves. Now I can't add these directly to my disavow file from here, but what I can do is just export that out. And I can use that to manually create my disavow file at a later stage. Finally, a useful report is just your Best Buy Links report, which shows you the most linked to pages on the website. We can see, again, right up at the top, we've got this 404'd page with 120 referring domains. I know that all of these are just spam. So if I click on the number under RD, that'll give me all these domains. And again, I can just export that out, and then I can create a disavow file from there. So now, if I nip back to the dashboard, I'll show you what to do with the domains I added earlier in the referring domains report. Scrolling down to the site, then click on Disavow Links. We can see those two domains have been added in here. And if I just click on Export, then check the box to save as text for upload to Google Disavow Tool. Click OK. And then if I open that up, we can see Ahrefs has created a file in the format for uploading to Google. We've got domain, colon, then the domain, which basically means that Google should disavow any links from that domain pointing to your site. Now, the first thing you'll want to do before this process is to try and manually remove any links pointed to your site. So reach out to the linking site and ask them to remove the link if it's low quality. However, in this case, I know that I wouldn't have any luck with that because it was a negative SEO attack. So I'll want to go ahead, create a disavow file and upload that to Google. So that's the process of finding low quality links with Ahrefs and creating a disavow file. Once you upload the disavow file, once Penguin refreshes, which hopefully should be at some point in the near future, you should start to see a recovery in your search traffic. Any questions, just leave a comment below. Thanks.